Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind with me, Amethyst Lunatari. I just realized that, looking at this, the doom that came to Roseway might be, at the very least, an unintentional reference to H.P. Lovecraft. He had a story called The Doom That Came to Sarnath. So, I don't know, I just noticed that as the game was loading up. As I was looking at the save file, actually. Okay. Transitioning. No idea what we're gonna find here. Probably things that want to kill us. Burke? Is Burke a friend? Okay. Hold on, let me restart because I had some choppiness there. I should make it a habit to... Oh, there are people walking around and there's just a lot of dead people as well. I gotta remember to look around and get the choppiness out of the way. Load in the details, I guess. So scientists. Don't mind if I take stuff off the scientists? And rip off hides because they... I mean, they can't use this stuff, they're dead. Tactical shotgun. I have a tactical shotgun. I'm gonna go overweight. Hopefully I can sell some stuff here. Like some of the stuff I'm finding right now. Hello? Burke?
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps.
Well, you're a far cry from Burke from LV-426. What happened here?
Alarms went off, raps broke loose, and I hightailed it in here to get a wall between me and them beasts.
You said the raps broke loose? Did you have them caged up?
Forget I said anything about that.
Well, what can you tell me about them?
Wish they tasted like sissy pig. Them's good eating.
What do they taste like?
Some say chicken. I say the north end of a southbound woolly cow. Anything else you'd like to know?
The north end? Its head? Did you send a distress call?
Distress call? From here? Shit. They told me that weren't allowed.
What? Why not?
Got me. I just do what I'm told, and I was told not to do such.
Well, in that case, can you tell me who's in charge?
Scientist, name of Anton Crane. Someone said he's panicking inside the comm center.
Huh. Well, then he would probably be the one who sent out the distress call. Using the comm center. What were you doing outside?
What do you think? I'm the landing pad guard. I was standing out on the fucking tarmac. Hell of a job until all this.
Alright, I'm just gonna take a look around.
Oh, before I forget. Anti-Cleos makes the best pharmaceuticals in Halcyon. Better than nature.
Mm-hmm.
Not like that crap Spacer's Choice pedals.
If you say so. So someone had them penned up and he's not allowed to say. Hi.
Hey.
Okay, so people around here don't talk much, do they? These little guys are cute when they're not rabid. Oh, it's a steel. And not a steel as in, I mean, it's relatively cheap. Toss Paul card for who? Aldo Vicente. Vicente's meteoric rise from 32nd back to 8th back was the third fastest in league history. 10 subjects. That's what they call them. They're not athletes, they're subjects. I don't know if crouching makes a difference with stealing stuff. Was there a door back there? This is a differently colored section of wall. It's not right. Locked up tight, I guess. What is studying these things? So I've learned to check out all the areas, because you could find interesting things like this. Just in case it does make a difference. Look, I got gyro sight thug kit. Increases melee and defense skills. Comms. Okay, he's in comms. I'm gonna look around first. This doesn't look that big. We got chickens, too.
Huh?
I said you got chickens, too. Anything back here? These look like speakers or something. Imagine the party you'd have with this. It would boom through the whole town. We came from back there. Luxury apartments. Can't open any of these. So we can go in the apartments. It's not worth these guys catching me for this little stuff. 17th bar vendor. Roseway Gardens.
The ventilation shaft runs from the bottom of the lab to the top of the hill, over the garage.
Top of the hill's wrapped on territory. Sit down.
I don't need to do it myself. I can stay here if you want.
So you'd send someone else on your damn fool mission.
I can't even talk to them? Okay.
I told you, you're staying put.
You're not listening. We can stop this.
Only thing stopping them beasts is high caliber kinetics.
If we close the vent shaft, we can contain them.
Okay, looks like we just got comms, apartments, and this bar, and the gardens.
Are getting out of the lab.
And shafts.
I'm gonna need you to calm down.
I am perfectly calm. A portrait of tranquility.
Only I can save the day by taking a dumb risk.
Every time I walk away from these guys, they have more to say. Are they only talking because I'm walking away? Oh, excuse me.
Carry on.
Alright, let's check out the bar.
You think the other 16 were closed? Maybe on account of health code violations?
She looks like the other barmaid.
I don't think you're supposed to be wandering around. Security's gonna tell you to make tracks. Wanna treat yourself before you go? Something for the road, maybe?
Huh. You seem eager to get rid of me.
I don't really know you. Roseway's supposed to be closed off to visitors. Stands to reason you could be a corporate spy of some sort. Then again, there's nothing in my contract that says I can't sell the corporate spies. Your bits are the same as anybody else's.
You know, I can't... It's been a while since I've talked to the other... bartender. Sorry, I said barmaid? Bartender. But I could swear you're a spinning image. I got time for some questions?
Sure. Not like I get many customers.
Why is this place called the 17th Bar?
I'm so glad you asked. Some people say the name refers to the 17 rungs in Auntie Cleo's official ladder of corporate advancement. These people are wrong. Truth is, we've been established, closed down, renamed, reestablished, and then reopened a grand total of 17 times in the last 40 years.
Huh.
Corporate's still deliberating over a new name. The matter remains hotly contested in committee, but we're expecting a decision within the next 5 to 7 years. Exciting times.
Exciting, huh? How do you make any money with so few people in town?
Technically, I'm not in business at all. Roseway closed down years ago. Corporate still sends us the occasional shipment of necessities through unofficial back channels. Of course, if something goes wrong, like one of our guards drinking himself to an early grave or Raptodons running wild, corporate won't acknowledge we ever existed.
How convenient. You ever get tired of serving Anti-Cleo products?
Can't say I do. Anti-Cleo products satisfy all of our nutritional needs. At least they used to. My folks filled their whole pantry with all sorts of Anti-Cleo products. These days, we don't get much in the way of variety. Maybe some triticale pasta or some ketchup, if we're lucky. I hear it's like that all over the colony. We eat what we can get, and we don't get much.
This doesn't matter what corporation you're working for, they all stink. Let me see what you're selling. Probably just food and drink.
Sure. You need something to clean Raptodon blood out your clothes?
You have that? I guess you could use alcohol for that. Yeah, I really don't need this stuff. Pipe patch. Alright, well, I can sell you some things, I'm sure. Sell junk. Yeah, I don't really need this thing. Four of these tech kits. So, 2. So, sell 1. I'll use the other. If I can. Trying to lighten some load here. Unless we have a lot of these things. Body attributes plus 1. I mean, yeah, I could use these things, I just don't need so much of it. Does this weigh? This weighs, okay. So I get almost 8 pounds of Adreno. That's... I can't give that up, though. Adrenaline booster. Yeah, I don't like these things that give you like withdrawal symptoms. Backhorn. Ordnance control armor. This elite troop armor is good. Keep that. And any duplicate weapons. Light machine gun, assault rifle. This stuff should it doesn't stack, right? Assault rifle. I saw the security blade. Tactical shotgun, yeah. I have 2 of them, at least 2 of them. This is a regular assault rifle. Get rid of that. Plasma rifle. Montag is better. So the plasma rifle. Oh, I was going to say ask if I would mind to use a restroom, but this is a smaller bar than what they have in, what do you call it, the other town. So I don't think these guys are really in much trouble. It's just been evacuated, so I am going to talk to him, of course. It's just I don't think the need is dire, as we might have thought. So I'm going to check out the apartments first, just to check it out. breaking these walls. Yeah, I am not turning him in unless I find out something about him. That surprises me. There's no one in here. Unless they're in there and the door is closed. Come on, guys. Work with me here. Twelve bits. Can't knock it. There's a triple kale pasta they mentioned. Or she mentioned. These are empty. Alright. Nothing in here. So they mentioned them coming through the vents, so I wouldn't be that surprised if I found some. In one of these apartments coming through the vents. So I don't really see any vents in here, so. This looks like I can read that, doesn't it? Wait. But I can't. Raptodon handler's armor. Really? So what are they doing with these things? Anodized corrosion armor rating of 10. Electrocharged surface, Nightingale stamp. Perfect tool to teach bad Raptodons some manners. Designed specifically for tactical operations, a mix of solid protection and maximum mobility. We got some stuff here. Can't stand up. Symptoms and serfdoms? What's that? It is a quest item. Everything you need to generate a character and get started. This might look nice in one of the cruise rooms and unreliable. Really? Haha. Player's guidebook. Yeah, looks like an old style D&D manual. Well, the controls are really wonky here. Read this book first. Yeah, the player's guidebook, and then you can go on to read the... Well, I don't know if it would be Dungeon Master. Surf Master, I guess. So the guy here is a definite... nerd, or he was. And now is probably dead. How sad. I can't take the poster, right? No. What's that thing I just picked up? Oh. I have some of that. Libridine, whatever. I don't know what it was. Hell it was. The door closed behind us? I guess so. Okay, so we've vending machine, I guess, in there. We've got stairs going up, and we've got this. Oh. Hello? How do you do?
Hey!
You picked a hell of a day to visit. I'm Vaughn. Vaughn Cortez. Dr. Vaughn Cortez. But just Vaughn's fine, really.
Huh. Where were you when the outlaws attacked? Outlaws.
Over in the main labs. I rabbited back here when I realized I was hearing gunshots, not blown fuses. We've been cooped up in here, I don't know, hours? Too long.
Hours.
I have to get back to work.
Nice eyepiece. Did we hear about outlaws? You look nervous.
What? I mean, we're surrounded by hungry raptodons. Who wouldn't be? Am I right? Look, I don't want to go back out there, but there's a thing I gotta do. I had to leave an experiment running at the lab. Something I've been working on a long while. Something that could really get me ahead. Know what I mean?
A head? You need a new head? I mean, the rest of your head looks fine. Yeah, raptodons we know about. Outlaws, though. Nah, you want me to take care of it for you, of course.
Why? Are you heading to the lab? Because that would be...
fortuitous?
I've been extracting organic compounds from raptodons. Compounds that have... benefits.
Benefits?
What kind of benefits?
In certain social situations. Personal situations. Where you might want to, enhance your charisma.
Oh, nudge, seriously. Nudge, wink, wink.
Captain, I believe he's making enraptured... It's an aphrodisiac. Wrapped musk is the main ingredient.
Good name, then.
What? No? I mean, yes, I'm getting the musk. With Monarch embargo, the price is sky high. But I'm not making the drug.
It's an aphrodisiac? Does it really work?
The results are outside the margin of error. Technically.
Okay. I don't really want to know any more, so just cut to the chase.
Sure. Of course. Our lab's south of here, down the road. Not the old public lab, the one past that, built into the mountainside.
Oh. I guess I'm checking out both labs, then. Why are there two labs?
The newer lab is built for, more sensitive work. We mostly use the old lab for storage these days.
Hmm. Second lab down the road, and when I get there?
My equipment's in the lower levels, way in the back. I have a big room all to myself. Dissection tables and whatnot. It should have been running this whole time. Just grab the results and bring them here.
So this stuff is valuable?
If you have a buyer. I got a contact who wants to haul the entire batch to Byzantium. Help me out, I'll cut you in for a share. I'll even pay you before I am. When you deliver to me.
Alright, I'll head up there and keep an eye out.
Great! This is really gonna save my ass.
The amateur alchemist. I really need to brighten these letters here. Vaughn Cortez, one of the lab coats in Roseway, asked you to look into the status of an experiment he left running in Anticleo's secret lab, which lies south along the road out of town. Deal with the experiment as you see fit. The experiment can be found in the lower levels way in the back. Vaughn also mentioned dissection tables, so you've got that to look forward to. That's why I like to read the text. Didn't take this stuff. Obviously.
I don't have time for this.
Time for what? You guys really need to clear out so I can get some of this stuff. Who's this? Okay.
How do you suppose that stuff's used? Do you drink it, or is it like perfume? I'm not interested, just curious.
Could always find out together. Alright, let's look upstairs. They are really looking for Phineas.
You're underestimating the importance of the Eighth back.
Blankenship? She's okay. But Lunsford has the highest rate of foot goals per game.
But if you cross-reference with the skills of the opposing team, his hand goal rate plummets.
What?
Lunsford plays worse against better teams. Blankenship plays better.
Hmm.
I don't have time for this.
What, this conversation?
I don't have time for this.
Looks like neither of you have time for this, so I don't know what you have time for. I would advise you to get on with it. At least I would advise you if I had time for this. Here's a workbench. There's nobody here, so let's... At this rate, we'll never have to bypass shunts or any of this stuff like this ever again. Phineas is very famous in these parts. Can I? Modify my armor. Is this what I'm wearing? Ordnance control? Ordnance control armor gold was probably the first thing that showed up there. Yeah, okay. Armoring. Current armoring mod is toughened. Yeah, I'm completely teched out on this. Otherwise, yeah, I would use the backpack. But that would mean I destroy whatever mod I have on there already. Pipes are leaking. Anton's lab keycard. I didn't mean to hit that. I use a lockpick, not Anton's. Oh. Something's in here? Something showed up. As red. It's gone though. Huh. Did they become aware that I got in here? And no one's coming. Borscht and baked beans. Yummy. They're just standing there observing me stealing everything. Rebuilt mining gear. Am I overweight again? Oh no, I'm good. Yes, I'm building up to the terminal. Remember, and he knows best. Any thoughts to the contrary would be met with immediate and swift disciplinary action. Security lockdown. All personnel, please report to assigned workstations. Report suspicious activity to the nearest site safety engineer. Try Auntie's Cleo handy off the surgical stain remover of choice. Logged on. Welcome, Anton. Okay, personal files. All right, we got journal entries. Shows it, okay. I feel quite alone. Jameson's the only one here worth anything at all, but even he bristles at my direction. This is quite likely a natural reaction to my pushing him so relentlessly, but if he ever hopes to reach Byzantium, he needs someone applying the correct amount of pressure. I hope he'll come to see the truth, but should that prove impossible, I can at least ensure his work doesn't damage my chances. I shall be keeping an eye on his reports to see if they, too, warrant revision. I can't abide any more demerits against us. Journal entry 02. Heard Jameson talking to Vaughn today. Today he was railing against me, claiming I'm using him and everyone here for my own ends. I'd expect vitriol from that lazy sod Vaughn, but Jameson? How can he not see that I have only his best interests at heart? I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. My unrelenting drive has always set others against me. Entry 03. With our latest breakthrough, I believe Byzantium is finally within my grasp. My next promotion will deliver me, I'm certain, as long as they don't see through my attempts to cover for the rest of these fools. Journal entry 04. I can't quite shake this unease I seem to be gripped by. This makes no sense. While I have yet to get Tremel to commit to a specific date, he assures me Byzantium could be a mere few weeks away. So why this encroaching feeling of emptiness? Must be a case for the nerves. I know I'll be accepted and, dare I say it, possibly even revered when I finally arrive. I enjoy revered status myself.
I got 500 bits on the Darlings taking the finals this year.
The stats are better on the spacers chosen. My model predicts a sweep.
Hmm. You got that from numbers? Tossball is played from the heart.
Care to put your cart behind your heart?
I'm guessing not.
Oof. If I had to look at those yellow walls all day, I'd make a point to sleep on the roof. Something you need?
I find myself marveling at the Something vexing you, Captain?
Well, I just figured I might have something to say about current events. Weldon?
We are experiencing a security event, sir and or madam.
That's
please vacate
madam,
the premises immediately and return to your domicile or designated workplace.
I have a better idea. I'll stay right here and you'll answer my questions. Think you can do that?
Maybe. I don't know. All right. I'm new to this job.
This place looks, kind of messy. What happened?
I have strict orders not to talk about anything that happens in a classified area. Please remember that Anti-Cleo Pharmaceuticals is not responsible for any loss of life or grievous physical injury sustained while on company premises.
You have real pretty eyes. What do you do around here?
I am not allowed to disclose the details of my contract.
Oh, brother.
If you are unhappy with the quality of my work, please submit a complaint to Anti-Cleo's Department of Employee Conduct.
You said this place was a classified area.
Roseway Lab is a highly classified facility. I am not allowed to confirm or deny its alleged existence.
We're in it. Okay, never mind. I'm going to take a look around. That's a very interesting looking weapon. Alright, we're going to check out comms next episode. Sounds like a good place to leave off. Comms, Roseway Communication Room, where we'll talk to... What's his name? I forget what they said his name was. Is it Anton? Vaughn's semi-legal research would be valuable to Gladys. Okay. Alright. So next episode. Talking to someone. The head muckety-muck who's panicking in here. Sending distress signals. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.